for her assignment number 7, with the title of Plastic Surgery Addiction.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
Please take a look at this lady. Do you think that she is beautiful?
Yeah.
Oh yes.
Yeah. Personally, I find that she looks so lovely. However, Miss Yuning, she doesn't feel that. In fact, she spent nearly 800,000 renminbi to go through more than 20 plastic surgeries over 2 years to become like this. So, during the popular talk show aired on March 2016 by Jiangsu Satellite Television, the 61-year-old mother told the audience that every time she sees her daughter, she looks so different. And she can hardly recognize her even though she is her mother. However, surprisingly, the daughter said to the media that she is going, her 2016 new plan is to have a high lengthening surgery. These procedures require the doctor to break her shin bone and insert the implants to add a several centimeters to her height. These remarks made her mother burst into tears. However, this lady kept smiling, and she claimed that she couldn't control her facial expression effectively due to her recent surgery to curl her lips upwards. Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the examples of plastic surgery addiction, which is the topic I'm covering tonight. Plastic surgery. The word plastic doesn't refer to a material that is used in manufacturing toys. If you have plastic surgery, you will not end up with a foreign material into your body. Of course, with exception of augmentation. The plastic surgery, the word plastic itself means to form or to mold. In other words, to change. Plastic surgery has become increasingly common throughout the world. And statistics shows that the number of plastic surgeries have increased about 47% from 2000 to 2015, according to American Society of Plastic Surgeons. Besides, the fourth statistic shows that there was about 1.5 million procedures last year in the United States. While we are fascinated with such an extreme case wherein men or ladies only feel that they will only look good if they have the same feature as their favorite movie stars. However, investigate little into the addiction which is shaping Asia and the world. Plastic surgery addiction is more than just wanting to change the appearance, change something on their appearance. Friends keep changing their appearances. But most of the people do not understand that once you undergo a surgery, even once, may lead to an addiction and even death. And when plastic surgery addicts go through one's procedure, they may have the sense of being relieved by having perfected one of their many perceived flaws. However, this feeling of satisfaction does not last long. Once they have one, they will find a reason to have a second one, and a third one, and so on, just in quest of their being perfect. But sadly, despite $1 million spent and the arduous procedure, they are never satisfied with who they see in the mirror. This addiction is not as simple as a vain person simply paying too much attention on their appearance. However, it is the multifaceted issue that often intervene our mental health and also the substance abuse concern. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have the intention to go through plastic surgery, my advice is always weigh your whatever your reason, always weigh your option carefully. And always understand that the surgery, any surgery presents risks, and the result may cover up a bigger problem. Please do not ever go through a surgery simply just to, in sake of pleasing your partner. You are who you are. Please respect yourself and to be true to who you are. Thank you very much.